Yeah, I've had my time in the spotlight. Once I got on telly and one of the slow-mo montages of the footy, doing one of these ones as a kid. And most people think that's Leighton Hewitt's thing, but he got it from me. Yeah, that week was a blur. I remember I got papped having a little snack on the way to Auskick, you know, got out of mum's car, cap down, shades on, like, I'm just a human being. Growing up as a child star isn't easy. It's hard to stay grounded after that. You know, I went up 12 Instagram followers in one night. People thought I bought them. Organic reach. After that, people thought I was done, just a one-hit wonder, but I can't escape the limelight. Fast forward a few years, I'm on a sunrise live cross to Sydney Harbour, doing these ones behind the cash cow. Tell you what, even Koshy was caught off guard. Yeah, every day, coming here on the deck, see what the bloody papers have been saying about me. Not on the cover today, it's all right. Probably like in the sports section, you know. These ones, kind of how people know me. Tell you what, I've gotten off lightly today. Didn't get a mention, but look, someone in my camp probably paid him off, so it's a relief, to be honest. Even still to this day, you know, I go to the post office and the lady's always like, can you please sign this? And I'm thinking, geez, I'm gonna have to start charging for it soon.